It's the trooper.
Yo, it's like 7:45 in the morning. I've had 4 hours of sleep, and it's time to get up and go skiing. So, got the GoPro, got the shit to hang it around my shit, and yeah, what else do you need? So, downstairs, breakfast, then to the slopes, let's go. All right, switching over to the GoPro. And by the way, I'm not a pro at using this. I don't know if this is working or not. Breakfast is really good. I've never liked honey. I just don't like honey. There's something about honey that like makes my throat burn. I don't like the whole thing. But I tried that honey with the comb and everything, and it was so good. Like, I could eat a plate of that. How do you think I'm going to do skiing after only sleeping 4 hours?
Looks like it's a cloudy one up there today. The hell kind of car is this? A cactus? I don't know what kind of car that is. Yomar, it's time to ski, yeah?
Where's she going?
There's snow on my door handle.
Yeah? Don't touch it.
All right, here we go in the cactus. We're driving the cactus to the mountain. Pro. Here we go. First time up the mountain. We're going up this smaller one first. There's Hjalmar way up there. Check out this freaking scenery. All right, here we go. First time, Hjalmar.
What's up?
The better than you thought I was going to do, or what?
Really unsure when you started saying, you know, the
I didn't know until I started moving down. I'm like, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this or not. And then suddenly it just comes back, you know?
I didn't know what to expect either, so.
I was unsure if I would remember how to ski or like not break my friggin' neck or whatever. Once I started going though, it's just like I skied yesterday. This is insane. We just rode a train way, way high up. And look, there's more. So Hjalmar and I, being the daredevils that we are,
yeah,
we're going to the top.
We're going up there.
Yeah. Says it right there. Is this 1.5 kilometer?
Down, yeah.
Oh, down.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
At the moment, I think we are at like 2.2.
2,200 meters.
Yeah, exactly.
No,
2,200 meters above sea level.
Holy, yeah. Wow. I don't know what the sign means, but I think it says, I hope you enjoyed your legs thus far in life, because they're gone now. Fuck me. Holy fuck.
First, we're gonna walk up.
Hjalmar! I can't do this.
You can't. This is easy.
Look at this.
First, we have a walk up to the top to make some good pictures.
When you are at the bottom, you don't really get the scope of what this is like. Holy shit, look at this. Anything even close to this in my entire life. This is majestic is probably the right word. I mean, I'm not a poet, but this shit looks majestic as fuck. All right, here goes nothing. This is a little bit scary. I'm not gonna friggin' lie. That's crazy. That's crazy, Omar. If I break my neck, we gotta get it on video.
See if we can get Tim coming down here. Tim coming down. Thank you.
Oh, that was a good one.
You good?
I don't know. Oh boy.
Lay down.
Okay, how did I fall?
Huh?
I don't even know how I fell. Yeah.
Stay there.
I'm good.
Huh?
I'm good. Oh yeah, shit.
Yeah.
You kidding me? I told you, falling's half the fun.
Yeah.
On video, man.
I hope it's on video.
Oh, it's on video. I'm a pro at this shit. Oh, we had to stop for a coffee and I'm in pain. I think I fractured a rib.
Think, right?
Or punctured a lung.
That's what you have too. That's what you said.
Yeah, I guess. Oh. That's how we do it. Double cup of two cappuccinos. What? Two cappuccinos. I am an asshole for not sleeping more than 4 hours. I'm in pain. But you know what? I'm having a freaking blast. Seriously, cappuccino number three? I had a bit of a mishap on the lift. I almost broke the poles in half. Ow! That's gonna cost a few bucks. Probably, I think they're $12 each. It's worth it. It's good for a laugh.
It is.
I don't know what a concussion is, but I think I have one. I have a serious fucking headache. Did you see me fall? I don't know how good the footage is of the fall, but I definitely smacked my head on the ground. All right, it's lunchtime with Hjalmar, maybe Tim, I don't know. But after this, I have to rest. I feel completely annihilated.
I'm still fine with it, but.
You fine with it?
I'm fine with it, buddy.
All right. You know what I'm not fine with?
Mathematically.
Everything?
My back and my right. Those two have me scared, though. They say if you have a concussion, you're not supposed to go to sleep, that you could die. Like, is that true? I don't know if they're fucking with me or not. I think I'm gonna have to Google it. Plus, I don't know if I have a concussion or not. I think I have whiplash. I fell pretty hard, believe it or not. This is not a complaint, by the way. I had a blast. It was a lot of fun. And I went in with faith and that I would just pick it up like I, you know, like riding a bike. And that turned out to be true. Doesn't mean I can't fall though. Hjalmar described my fall as he looked back and saw just me with no skis, no goggles, no hat, flying down the mountain. That's pretty funny.
My brain just received a message from the rest of my body. It said, yo, trooper, fuck you and this trooper bullshit. I'm shutting this down. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to take a nap. It's probably going to be about a 4 hour nap. I can't go any further. Holy fuck, I think I'm sunburned. My skin burns, what the fuck? Think I got a little sunburn action going.
Hello.
Good morning.
So I'm walking over to the casino to say hi to Jennifer and Mike, and also to get a coffee or two. Then I'm gonna go back and edit this vlog. I just slept 6 hours from 3:30 p.m. until 9:30 p.m.
I feel a bit better, but I still have a headache. Shout out to Jennifer and Mike from Germany. They live in Munich. Ow, my back hurts. I'm so sore. This is the sweetest thing. They came to Seafeld tonight, and I met them in Vegas before, and they gave me one of these, so from Munich, and you can check it out. Let's take a look at it. It's the Munich mug. München? But also Theo and Marianne. Theo, I met you tonight at the casino. They live in Germany as well. They watch the vlogs. And there was another guy at the table. I didn't get your name, but yeah, so crazy that I can be in Seefeld, Austria and meet people. Obviously, Mike and Jennifer I met before, and they know I'm going to be here. But, like, I don't know. It's just crazy to meet people halfway across the world that watch the videos. That's, like, a really good feeling. I'm going to edit the vlog now. It's going to take me a while. This vlog that you're watching right now took a long time to edit. I know before I already know before I start. No poker for me tonight. There's no time, and I'm way too tired and out of it. So remember, if you like my videos, I will play tomorrow, though. Sunday, I'm playing poker. If you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. From Seefeld in Tyrol, Austria. I can't speak. I'll see you next time.